Yes, finally some sunshine. Temperatures up over 60 for the first time in a week, and we'll do it again tomorrow. All right, look at these temperatures late this afternoon. Greenville, Natchez, 63. Interestingly enough, it's only in the 50s across South Louisiana. Cloud cover down there, and even some light sprinkles and scattered showers. But you can see how most of the Channel 16 area, sunny today, warmed up nicely. Macomb had a little bit of cloud cover off and on today. And there you can see the radar showing some of those sprinkles in far south Mississippi. Skies will be mostly clear tonight, and these late afternoon temperatures that we had today are going to be even a couple degrees warmer tomorrow. We will be up near 70 degrees. How about that? All right, this is it. I've been talking about this for a couple days now. A lot of wind energy, pretty potent storm system, which is going to dive down into Texas, and an area of low pressure is going to come right at us, and this will bring a round of rain late on Thanksgiving. And then looks like another round of rain develops late Friday and could linger into early Saturday before we clear out Saturday afternoon. And it does look like rainfall is going to be heavy, 1 to 4 inches possible. And really that first wave of rain Thursday night, that looks like it could put down a couple inches itself before we get that second wave. So here it is again, Thanksgiving rain with this area of low pressure moving across the area, clearing out Saturday afternoon, but I think Saturday morning could still have some lingering rain. A little bit of a fall chill overnight, low temperature 40. We get to right around 70 degrees tomorrow. Boy, that's the nicest day we've had in a long time. And there it is, the 7-day forecast into Thanksgiving. I think the first part of Thanksgiving, it may try to hold off till almost dark. So good news there, but a lot of rain Thanksgiving night and another round of rain late Friday into Saturday.